I am living proof right now. I am living proof that the longer you wait to do something, the more nerve-wracking it is. Because I told myself when I got home from work at like 4:45 that I was going to do a Facebook and Insta Live, and I waited, and I told myself, oh, like, I need to do dinner first, and then I'll wait, and I'm telling you guys, like, I don't know why I'm nervous to, like, just hit record and, like, talk to you guys, because, like, that's just so weird, but it's amazing how we build up so much fear and overwhelm and frustration around things that we just don't commit to doing. We just don't get them done. We don't take imperfect action, and I am a huge, huge believer in imperfect action, because I think so much of our life is spent caring about what other people think, caring about what other people say about us, caring about how we appear to people, not even who we are inside, but how we appear. And we spend so much of our energy and time caring about everyone else's opinion of us, not that we can even know their opinion of us. And it paralyzes us in fear, overwhelm, frustration, stress, like all these things, and we don't actually do the things that we are meant to do and supposed to do. And so I want to share this with you right now because I'm feeling that breakdown, and I'm heading into my promotional week for my conference coming up February 25th through the 27th. You're going to hear me talk about this, and guess what? That's good. I am so about your success, and that is why I share it. This is an absolutely free conference, so I don't want you to feel like this is like clickbaity, right? Like, I am doing this to give of my time to support you and to love on you guys. And the experts that are coming are literally, they're not being paid. This is out of their giving heart to be here. And this isn't about my conference. This is about you. This is about you. So as you see content coming from me, instead of thinking about, oh, it's that conference that Katie keeps on talking about, really listen to what I'm telling you. Really listen to the heart behind the conference, the heart behind the event. And I want you to do this with all your friends and all your people, right? Like, really take the time to listen, because when we listen and we understand, we take the time to have grace and care about people, then we start to see who they really are. Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, social media in general, online presence, like, it has a awful, awful way of making people assume that we are trying to put on airs. It makes us feel like we need to show up in a way that is artificial and fake. You know, like, I have my sibs walk in, and when I'm doing lives, like it happens, life happens. We're not perfect. We don't have it all together. And I want to make sure that you really like take that in as you interact with people online, as you are online, like, take a minute to realize we are all real and we're all messy and life is messy. But here's the thing. There's no such thing as perfect action. There just isn't, because we're not perfect. Our choices aren't going to be perfect. So stop waiting for perfect action and do life. Just do life. Do it. Like, get stuff done. It's like this live, right? I told myself, oh, I'm going to get this done. And then I waited a couple hours and now like felt really nervous about doing it. Stop getting to the point where you are telling yourself a story that isn't even true, that you're telling yourself, I can't do this, I don't have the experience, I don't have the authority. Like, just get out there and do it. I see so many of you absolutely paralyzed by fear and overwhelm. You haven't even started it, and you're already in anxiety about the thing. And I say that with love and grace, because guys, I feel that, and I will always feel that. But there's a huge difference between the ones who feel overwhelmed, which is all of us. Guess what? It's all of us. Between the ones who feel overwhelmed and take action, and the ones who feel overwhelmed and make it paralyze them, allow it to paralyze them. So let this be encouragement. Let this be convicting, because it is for me. And I go back and watch these and I think about what I'm telling you and really make sure that I am putting this into action, because we're all working on it. We're all trying to get it together. And, you know, it's just so powerful to have a community and to have support that is pushing you towards the good things in life and towards, you know, for those of us who are Christian, towards God, towards being more generous, more loving, giving value, serving. You know, the easiest way to build a business is to let it go, right? Let the money go, be giving, think about your customers, all those things. And so, you know, I talk a lot about business because business is where my heart is. And I know so many of you can build amazing things if you have these strategies and these things that you can take. But it's all about the heart. It's all about your leadership. It's all about what is making you stuck and getting past it. So you will be seeing me a lot in the next couple weeks because I'm really, really pushing this conference because I believe it will help you and it will support you, each one of you. Not because I'm trying to be clickbaity or trying to get you to pay for something. It's literally a free conference. You can attend for free. But I want to share this because I think it will support you. And I hope that even one person who sees this later on will be impacted. And if that's you, DM me. Seriously, tell me, like, tell me what's going on in your life and let people in. And so for that one person that may watch this and feel an impact, like, this is for you. This is for you. Everybody in the world is not going to be your fan. It's just that one person. It's that one person. So have an awesome, awesome, awesome Thursday. Welcome to the weekend. We're almost there. Get stuff done. Take massive action. Imperfect action. Let's get it done.